So I ran out on the balcony, and there was a body in the...
How did you react to that? I mean, you were six at this time.
Well, you know, it's bizarre, but I would still go visit Susan, put a handkerchief to my mouth and look at the wall. Heiner said, don't move, don't look. Walk by it until this body disappeared, which took a couple of days. You know, reading my father's book, there isn't too much about emotions. I think we were a very controlled family. Not too much crying or skin, no. And did I understand death then? Probably not. But I knew this was awful.